is what an apricorn pokeball looks like.
Actually, that one's made of white apricorn, so it's called a fastball.
It's a fastball?
That's right. It's meant to be used on Pokemon that can run away quickly. You see, apricorns come in 7 colors. White, red, blue, black, pink, green, and yellow. There's a different Pokeball made from each color apricorn. And every kind of Pokeball has its own name, its own special colors, and its own specific uses. This one's a pink apricorn tree.
Oh, cool.
It's easy to see where it got its name.
These are used to make love balls. They work best when you're trying to catch Pokemon of a different gender. See that one? That's a yellow apricorn. It becomes a moon ball. They work on Pokemon that use moonstones to evolve.
You could use it to catch Pokemon like Clefairy.
This grows full of green apricorn. These are the kind used to make friend balls. That tree right there is a red apricorn. That's what we use to make level balls. You can probably tell by looking that those ones are blue apricorn.
Oh, wow! Just look at them!
Scrappy uses the apricorn from these trees to make lure balls, which are the best kind for water Pokemon. Look at how big that black apricorn got!
What kind of Pokeball do you make with those?
They're used to make heavy balls, which are really good for catching Pokemon that weigh a lot.